Adventure Kids. I'm Dot.
I'm Lucy.
I'm Winnie.
And today we're going to show you how to make a bearded dragon tortoise.
We have a bearded dragon because we're taking care of her because her owners are on vacation. This is Phoenix. She's our guinea pig. Well, she's a bearded dragon guinea pig.
She's not a guinea pig.
She's a guinea dragon.
Why do you call her a guinea pig?
Because she's our experiment.
To make a bearded dragon harness, you need three things. Scissors. And you also need a fairy cord and pony beads. Yes, I know, they're called pony.
Cut a paracord about 6 feet long and then fold it in half.
Slide 3 beads onto the cord like this.
Make sure you have the kind of beads with the big windworm at the heart.
Take these two loose ends, slide them through the hoop. And make sure there's two beads in the hoop and one bead loose and free.
Yay! Her head's gonna go through here and her legs are gonna go through here. Let's get it on.
This is what it's supposed to look like.
Now you're covering it.
Okay. You can use the beads to adjust it. Just right for your lizard. Just make sure it's not too loose or too tight.
Hello! We want to give shout-outs to Pamkin and CG Pets for helping us learn how to make this.
Make sure to subscribe to our channel and smash that like button!
Don't take it!
Just go break your computer.
Yeah.
They'll not be happy.